How to use Word Arts on photography templates. Open your template in Adobe Photoshop. Drag file and drop in the Adobe Photoshop. Drag your word art and drop on your image. Resize your image. You can see the bounding box. Select the bounding box and adjust your image and press enter. Select your word art layer. Go to the image menu, select adjust, then select invert or use Ctrl plus I. Go to the file menu and save as your file. You can change the type of fill, PSD or JPEG format. Thanks for watching. Check our huge collection of templates on privateprize.com.